Four Falcons behind the back row waiting. Runnels is in the back row here, and another serve-receive problem. And Centennial a free ball now, a chance to tie the first set. From the middle, it's blocked back, and instead, Ebony Sanders has won the first set for Independence, 25-23.